basically just line
it
up.
Do you take it back to just so what we're doing with the O-ring cone. So we're lining up that with that.
Yeah.
Okay, and then you've got the little compression screws here, haven't you? When that screws in, that wedges through.
Okay.
It's pressure on that part there, isn't it?
Yep.
Yeah, and that holds it
that's
in.
It. So I'll put it, line it up, give it a little twist, find the slot, there we go. Lock it that way. It goes as far as it locks in that way. And then we tighten these up. I try to do it evenly with like a...
Okay.
Right, that's that. And I don't over-tighten them, but it's solid.